Hi, I'm Sherry from Fibre Glast. Today, we're going to discuss the polyester resins we carry at fiberglast.com. There are three main types of resins used to make composite parts and molds: polyester, vinyl ester, and epoxy. We carry resins of each type, and there are benefits and drawbacks to each. Knowing them can help you make a good resin selection. Polyester is the most widely used type of resin in the industry. Polyester resins are generally the least expensive and the easiest to use. They're also naturally UV resistant and are the most tolerant of temperature and humidity variations during mixing and fabrication. They cure quickly and are relatively forgiving when calculating the catalyst. Polyester resins, however, don't have the physical properties of epoxy resins or the strength and corrosion resistance provided by vinyl ester resins. If you're using polyester resin for surface laminations, you need to add styrene wax to unwaxed resins. This will prevent prolonged tackiness when applying thin layers. Styrene wax contains paraffins that rise to the surface, allowing the resin to fully cure. After the resin has cured completely, the wax can be sanded off in order to create a fully cured glossy part or repair. Common uses for polyester resins include general purpose hand layups, fiberglass molds, and most common composite parts. Since polyester resins are the most common and least expensive type of resin, there's a wide variety of polyester resins available in the marketplace. Fiberglass resins are all first quality, so you don't have to worry about batch-to-batch variations like you would with lower quality polyester resins, commonly referred to as boat resin, mixed resin, or blended resin. With our resin, the color, viscosity, handling, and strength properties will be consistent batch-to-batch. We have two options for polyester resin, number 77 polyester molding resin and number 90 isophthalic polyester resin. To learn more about each of these resins, including their physical attributes and specific uses for each, be sure to check them out on our website. Thanks for watching fiberglass.com on YouTube. If you found this video helpful and you'd like to watch more, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and like this video.